J.T. Melick Distillery is making another spirit for everybody to enjoy. The distillery, known for its vodka, is adding rice whiskey to its inventory. The rice whiskey has been aging for more than 4 years, and the first dumping of the 30-gallon oak barrels took place today so it could be bottled. The company plans to make it available for sale during the upcoming holidays.
Rice whiskey is just not made anywhere. I don't know why. But we set out to try to add value to our rice crop. And I guess we were crazy enough to try it, and it turns out that we think rice makes a pretty good whiskey. And we're ready for the public to give us their opinion on it.